there at the moment. But what I would say is over the last couple months, particularly the last year of COVID, we've recognized the real value of the advisor. We've recognized that they work tirelessly as an advocate, that they solve the problem, sometimes being compensated, sometimes not being compensated. We know I've been around long enough, you've been around long enough to see commission caps. New entrants don't even know what they are because right. service fees came into play. Knowing that there is such an increased demand for leisure right now and knowing that that's non-contracted business like corporations, et cetera, what do you see the role of the advisor? And do you think airlines might actually return to pay for performance and full commission for advisors? What's your thoughts on this?
Well, I've always been a huge believer in the distribution system. And it's like, I think the service provided, the care, the comprehensive nature of what, from the actual transactional work, to the duty of care side of it, to just finding the best deals and handling so many of the details. I think it's been quite extraordinary. That doesn't mean I haven't always agreed with everything. And, you know, Jen, you and I would.
You and I certainly had some banters over a nickel versus a quarter.
We certainly did. But we were always aligned about the value of the travel agency community. And, you know, you can buy that's segmented into whether you're TMC or you're pure leisure travel advisor, your leisure, whatever it might be, has wholesalers, consolidators. I always believe in compensation and how that might be done, obviously, I think is up to each supplier in paper for performance. Often it would be, you know, maybe the commissions themselves when it was just standardized wasn't always the best answer for the suppliers, not just necessarily airlines. But ultimately, people get paid for performing. And I think that absolutely will forever be here. And I think that the advisors that show they can preference suppliers because they earn it and deserve it should get compensated higher. So I think that's something you will see. I think suppliers out there are ready to pay as appropriate and they will.
And so many suppliers who've been showcased on TMR over the last year actually have stepped out there and made some bold decisions. They've decided to do commission bonuses on cruises. They've decided to prepay an incentive on a tour booking like Colette. They have creatively talked about paying 2 weeks after or 2 weeks before a trip occurs with like TravCorp. So I look at this entire ecosystem again as an opportunity to say, where are we today and what's needed in the marketplace today?